I wish we hadn't moved. This school seems so...
scary?
Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking.
Don't let it fool you. Scary or high is about as scary as Mike is handsome.
Oh, hey, Mike. Hey, Sally.
Hey, Mr. Booth. This is our new student. What's your name again?
Boo.
Good to meet you, Boo. My name's Mr. Booth. I'm the principal here at Carbondale Community High School, where we take pride in being scarier. And we also have a lot of academic achievement that takes place, fun, extracurricular activities, but you know what? I'm sure these guys can give you a tour and tell you a little bit more about what we do at CCHS.
No problem. I know the school like the back of my paw.
That'd be great.
Let's start with your locker.
And here's your locker.
Awesome.
That's the first bell. Now, you only have 5 minutes to get to your first class. But trust me, 5 minutes is a lot of time.
Okay.
I can't be late again. Guys, hurry! We only have 5 minutes.
Alright, folks, let's go ahead and get started. I'm going to talk about moment of inertia. I believe that's the tardy bell.
Okay.
Oh, you do realize that is your first tardy.
Aw, oh, sluggers.
Do you realize that if you get 3 tardies, you get to spend lunch with me? I assume you like peanut butter and jelly, is that right? All right, well, get in here and have a seat so we can continue here, all right?
Guys, I have no clue what's going on in this class.
That's okay. If you're struggling in any of your classes, you can come in before school and go to ARP, or stay after school and go to scarier tutoring.
It's every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday.
Hey guys, you need to pay attention to what we're talking about up here. Important stuff, all right? Appreciate it.
You can always just email your teacher or ask a friend if you have any questions about classes.
Speaking of questions, I have no clue what's going on with lunch. How am I supposed to know where to sit, when to go, or anything?
Lunch depends on your fourth hour. If it's science, fine arts, English, or foreign language, you have lunch A. But if it's PE, math, health, or social studies, then you have lunch B.
Lunch A means you have lunch right after third hour. Lunch B means you have it right after fourth hour.
I think I have lunch A.
Me too.
Me three.
Okay, folks, that's it. That's the bell. See ya.
Time for next hour. Be careful maneuvering the halls. They can get messy.
What do you mean?
Hey, just make sure you keep walking so you can keep traffic flowing and you're not tardy to class.
That makes sense.
Yeah, also you can't really be on your phone. You can't make a phone call in the hallway unless you're in an attendance office. But you can be on your phone in the hallway. Just be careful.
Hello, and welcome to Freshman English. Before we begin our lesson, I want to inform you about a number of very important extracurricular activities available at Scarier High. And this has to do with the arts. Now, we have lots of very fine activities available to you. You can audition for speech team, or the improv troupe, or even the musical, or the fall play. However, now we have to get into something more important. Who can tell me the number of feet in iambic pentameter?
This guy seems scary.
Don't worry, you'll warm up to your teachers eventually. It's only your first day.
If I have a headache, will you get one too?
That's a question you should ask Ms. Povo in health class.
What's health class?
Hey Ms. Povo, would you like to talk about health class?
Sure. I mean, health class is probably like the most important class that you're going to take in high school, and the most fun too. I mean, you get to learn about everything, from how your body works to, you know, things that are really important about what you shouldn't do in life, like drugs, self-confidence. It's really a lot of fun. Thanks. I can't wait to take it next semester.
So if you have PE this semester, then you'll have health next semester.
Oh, cool. What are we doing in PE today?
Miss Emmerich.
Oh, hey, guys. All right, everybody. Gather around. Let's go. All right, you guys. So welcome to Freshman PE. Freshman PE is all about learning skills, but having so much fun while we're doing it and having some gameplay, too. So really, our whole goal here is for you guys to understand how much, how important it is to have fitness in your life. So today, we are actually going to be playing kickball!
That's a scary bump you got there. Man, you get that checked out with the nurse.
Yeah, we'll take you down to scarier care. Grab the wheel scare.
What? He went from like...
Is your head feeling okay?
I guess.
Oh. All right, here's the nurse.
I'm waiting on the nurse. It's me, Michelle. In scarier care, you can get all of your boo-boos fixed up. If you're feeling under the weather, they can see what's wrong with you.
No, thanks. I think I'm feeling a bit better. I think I'll benefit from some lunch.
By the way, the activity fair is today during lunch.
Joining a few clubs is a great way to make new friends and expand your horizons.
How do I know which clubs to join?
Pick clubs that interest you. If you like the environment, then you can sign up for the environmental club. If you like community service, then we have Key Club. Pick clubs that suit you. Go check them out.
This is crazy.
I would
want to
be
dying
so bad.
Code 2021!
What's happening?
Someone is breaking dress code. Our dress code isn't super strict, but you definitely can't wear hats, hoodies, or a sag.
What happens if you're dress coded?
Don't follow the dress code. You're gonna be sent to the counselor's office until you change.
Actually, there's a counselor for each grade level.
Who's the counselor?
The freshman counselor is Miss Smith. Actually, if you'd like to talk to another counselor, Miss Prudencio is also a great resource. Or you can talk to our new resource officer, Officer Harris.
Or if you're having issues with life, you can always talk to a teacher like me.
Don't forget, today we're on activity schedule. We have a pep assembly to celebrate the upcoming homecoming game and dance.
Yeah, there are tons of games, cheer routines, band performances, and tons of school spirit.
Yeah, and today we have the scarier games on the football field.
Ha ha! New student! Someone for my tennis team!
Not every new student wants to play tennis, Butler.
Yeah, of course they don't. And here at Scarier High, we have tons of different sports to choose from. We've got golf, we've got cross country, we've got dance, basketball, football, volleyball, bowling, soccer, baseball, softball, and don't forget track.
Well, Lou, what do you think?
You think you'll enjoy these next few years at Scarier High?
Totally. Thanks for showing me around today. I feel like a true scarier.
I see it over there, yeah.
Two. Mike Kowski!
I'm so sorry.
Don't forget track.
I thought this was practice.
We are, I thought it was.
Woo! Mike Wazowski.
School's. Oh, shoot, I messed up. God. Sorry, I'm sorry.
Fudge! I can't, like, I missed. We have a fudge club? How have I not known about this? Fudge? He goes, why am I teaching?
He already said that. All right. Ah! Another blah, blah, blah. First officer. Officer Harris? Or you can talk to our new, crap.
How now, brown cow?